breathing. Yeah. In. Out. Inhale. Exhale. Relax. Relax. Everything is okay. Think happy thoughts. Think of all your thoughts. You're playing outside with your friends on a bright sunny day. Or chocolate ice cream with sprinkles. Sometimes we get sad. And we fall down and get hurt. But when I ever fall down and get a boo-boo, I just rub it out and it feels fine. Oh, my mind gives me Skittles. Oh, it tickles me. And I laugh and I laugh and I laugh. Then she gives me a warm hug and it's all good. I can get you a hug right now. Ready? Do you feel better? See, it's okay. Focus. Let your frustration drip out of your tummy. Drop, fire, drop. Pretend that you're in a timeout, but a good timeout. No one else is in the room. It's quiet here. Walking back and forth in your chair. You're safe. It's only you. Do you still feel bad? Remember, it could be worse. At least you're alive. There's no angry dinosaurs here. At least that you can wipe your butt. I can't wipe my butt. So my dad has to do it for me. I yell like this. Dad, please wipe my butt. It's so embarrassing that I can't do it. Sometimes I feel wrong. But things will get better. When I went to preschool, my mom went bye-bye. I was all alone. But she came back. I was happy again. We got a sticker and a sticker. When I get really mad, I sing this song from Daniel Tiger. You can try to sing it. It might help. Mad, mad, mad. It helps to say I'm mad. Or go to the park and swing. Back and forth. Higher and higher. Let the wind blow against your face. And sometimes, if the world is too overwhelming and it can't calm down, I get my mom's iPhone and turn on my favorite song. And then I dance!
And watch more videos on my channel, Kids to Kids.
Close your eyes. Close your eyes. Hey, come on, stop doing that with your tongue. Can you stop doing that with your tongue? Can you please stop? Close your eyes. Please.